as Lucky Miss.
I wanted to ask you, Palance, what it was like playing Tokyo Sekgwale.
Oh, that was an experience. That was an honor more than anything else. Took research for me, no? The part was not really that big because it was centered on Madiba,
yeah.
Played by Lawrence Fishburne. And just being a part of that to tell our history is interesting. But nakona, for me, na, ukuthi, you know, it's not South Africans who produced that show. So, you know, the story was not necessarily close to home. It was in a sense, good. How do I make it personal for the people who are going to see it, especially about banging up, you know, and to work with what I have so people have an idea of how our political views were. So it was very interesting. It was great, and especially working with the director there, because I know he directed a few episodes of Prison Break as well. So it was a great experience to be on a set like that. And it also made me question, I think it's about time to send into Zetu now, Tiabo.
Come on.
I think it's about time to invest in our own stories, you know what I mean? Especially, I mean, if we're looking at apartheid, but there's more stories than that.
Mm.
You know, there's more stories than apartheid that exist in our country, even today, even pre-apartheid, you know? And I think it made me question what to send Zanity in terms of our stories, how we getting our stories out there. So I think that's an important issue that needs to be discussed in South Africa. But I mean, at the end of the day, this is business. Umuntu olethe imali, uyena umuntu ozoyenza production.
Okay, so when and njengoba ustori ngalendaba len, when we yenza, we yenza sure ukuthi our stories are told, and not just like you saying the umbrella of the struggle and whatever personal stories that we can follow.
That exist. Okay, Mina, more than anything else, okay, I started off just as an actor, right? And just realize that we're all storytellers, we're all trying to create these stories. But I came from a place where, an industry where you have to wait before Bagnigism siblings. Maybe need a phone call with Bagnigism siblings. Oh, here's an audition. Oh, yes, I can finally do something, you know? And that's the wrong attitude. So for me, it's like, okay, now we need to have a different type of like proactiveness or creative siblings. You know, or gain some savings for team. And I think that's the best way to do it. Just get your team together, balani script, and find a way to take it out there more than anything else.